I was pretty tired the other night, and I didn't really want to spend a lot of my attention doing anything really. I had a pretty big weekend, and I was rather exhausted, so I hit the Steam store and found a game called My Name Is You, made by Nikita Cuff, and released in April of 2017. The game is essentially a choose-your-own-adventure audiobook, spanning over the course of 3 chapters with a total of 14 endings. I actually found myself really liking My Name Is You. Now, I should probably say the obvious. This is probably the least gamey game I have ever played. This is Marcel Duchamp's Toilet in an Art Gallery. Not saying that Nikita is making a game with a Dadaist-like statement. Simply put, the game, if you can call it that, really has you just sit there while this interactive novel is read out to you, and you simply select the minimal amount of options presented to you. Like I said at the start, this is a choose-your-own-adventure audiobook. The story revolves around the protagonist called Yu. Yu is late for work and is presented with his first choice, to read a letter addressed to him or race off to work as he is running moderately late. The rest, I'm gonna leave for you to discover though. I wouldn't directly call it one, but it does have elements of being a black comedy of sorts, especially with the first ending that I had. It left me smirking. As you uncover these endings, you want to figure out the different pieces of information the narrator has mentioned, and the more you play, you'll be rewarded with uncovering all of these. Restarting the story is somewhat like an alternative reality, and the story is kind of aware of it too. There's one ending in chapter 3 that had me go from thinking this game was okay to thinking this game was pretty fucking cool for what it is. Nikita wrote the story, and I think the type of story that she has told has done a really good job. It's weird, it's quirky, and I enjoyed my hour and a half with this experience. It's a good little game to play whilst you're tired and exhausted. The narrator is a narrator. He isn't assuming the role of a voice actor either. He does voices for the characters, but more in the lines of an audiobook narrator. He assumes the roles of all the characters, and he does the job pretty well. The game costs $8 on Steam, and whilst you might think that's a little high for a game with no gameplay, but really, when I think about it, I've paid the same amount of money for novelty games, and I only played them for a short amount of time before the novelty wore off. Whilst I really liked those games, I also really liked My Name Is You even more. If you like what you've seen here and you want to see more, hit the like and sub button. This is Sean Murray's from Hihu. Thanks for watching.
You immediately felt nauseous. Everything went dark, and it seemed to him that he was looking at himself through the eyes of the kid. Just like when he was a child. Deja vu! In order to justify his actions to himself, he took the handkerchief with his initials and handed it to the kid.